nearby. Elevators are out. Looks like the Sikhs and synthetics aren't taking kindly to a Weyland Yutani model snooping around.
So how do I get up?
You have to climb. There's a service vent through to the elevator shaft around there somewhere.
Ricardo, I'm here. Looks like the place synthetic's gonna die.
Containment hazard level Omega.
The door appears blown. I can't get near.
And synthetics only.
Right, then I'll have to find a way to talk to Apollo directly.
Biocontainment hazard level Omega. All permissions rescinded.
I don't have time for this.
Apollo, you need an appointment.
Every one of these things had a key card. Functioning. Great. Nothing. Just more shit on this station fucking up. The usual.
Betting in Android processing. We've got a situation. There's white on red casualties on station. I've just had an Android report to the APTC with head trauma. But he's covered in blood. Human blood. I've alerted the marshals, put my secretary someplace safe, and right now, I'm headed for the transit. I'm gonna get a working Joe to consult Apollo. Maybe it knows who the hell is to blame for this.
Come with me, please.
Ripley, good to see you alive. Apollo's security perimeter has been built so that only Sikhs and synthetics can interact with it. Listen to me. I'm going to have to do something rather drastic if I hope to connect with Apollo. I'm going to use the reformat chamber. It's the only option. I've had to divert power from the area to allow me to try.
Samuels, that's too dangerous.
Yes, far too dangerous. Wish me luck.
Samuels, don't!
Cascade will be fatal for me. I'm accessing Sikhs and schematics. Remove the red cable. Hold, I'm having trouble accessing the schematics. Apollo is making things difficult.
I need the next one, Samuels! For me.
I wanted Amanda Ripley to have closure.
Ricardo, if you're there, pick up.
I'm here, sorry.
Samuels is gone.
He opened Apollo Transit for me. I'm gonna go straight there. I'll get Apollo to lift the lockdown.
Leave Ripley out of this. She's just looking for closure. I'm looking after Will and Yutani interests.
And I'm looking to get out of this fucking cell. Maybe we can do it here.
Maybe. This is being recorded. You understand?
I saw. Red lights on.
I want data. The location of the planetoid where you found the derelict. All data you have on the origin of that organism.
I can give you that, and a way off this station. You just have to let me out.
I can probably agree to those terms. What the fuck?
Taylor, get me out of this cell right now! Get me out!
I heard it.